My favorite part of being in marching band is meeting all sorts of new people and the great environment that everyone has.
Getting to have fun with people. Just being a people person, you know.
My favorite part of marching band is everybody is just so nice and so friendly. All the juniors and seniors and sophomores all welcome every single freshman that there is.
I'm a senior and I went to Campus Middle School for Girls. I would advise future freshmen to honestly look at all that marching band has to offer, because even if you don't play an instrument or you aren't interested in playing an instrument, there's still like color guard and drumline and all sorts of things that you can still do.
I am a 10th grader and I went to Jefferson Middle School. Everybody will try and be your friend at marching band.
I'm a junior, I'm in 11th grade. I go to Central High School and I went to Jefferson Middle School. Do stuff that you want to do. When I was a freshman here, I was very scared about trying to balance my schedule with doing clubs, and it like shied me away from stuff. So basically just don't be afraid to do anything that you want to do. If you want to do band, if you want to try a new instrument, go ahead. Like it'll be worth your while.
I am currently a senior and I am a graduate of Edison Middle School. Don't let other people influence your decisions. Like, I have a lot of my siblings a freshman right now, and so much of what he does is determined by what his friends think or other people's opinions or things like on social media. Just don't let those things influence what you might be interested in, and just take a step outside your box.
I go to Central, I am a sophomore, and I went to Edison Middle School. My advice to freshmen would be to just try things like marching band, for example. I had online freshman year, so I was very nervous about trying marching band. I was in it virtually, but it wasn't the same. So I was nervous to do it again and really learn how to do it and like it and thrive in it. But if you're nervous about trying to learn something new, just go for it, because it's a really welcoming environment to do that kind of thing. It's like, yeah.
I'm a sophomore and I went to Jefferson Middle School. I would say don't be afraid to just join it. And if you're the only person who plays your instrument, I can guarantee you that there is someone here who also plays it. That was one of my big concerns, and here I am with an actual section, so that's really cool.
I think the aspect of this community that kind of helps like connect with everyone is honestly just everyone's really supportive of everything. It's very sweet. It's a really nice environment, and every section seems to get along pretty well. It doesn't matter where you're at, you can still make friends.
Well, it brings people together, makes people work together, like feel like they're, you know, not alone, and they get, you know, to have fun with other people.
As a person of color, I do still feel included, and I noticed in like the competitions that there wasn't that many people of color in other marching bands. I feel like that's why I like this band, because also, I mean, we accept everyone, money, no money, like white, black, Asian, like it's like anyone can come and just do your thing, like, yeah.
I think that the majority of the people in our music like program really want to be here. And that's what makes it so good, is it's not a bunch of people who like they don't enjoy this at all. Like, this is people who really have fun doing marching band and concert band and jazz band, like, and that makes them show up and that makes them work hard and stuff like that. So,
and like doing things together to not only better ourselves but also better ourselves as people. Like, we bonded so much while doing these activities, and I'd say just the amount of time you spend with these people really helps to build community and friendship.
I think the aspect of, like, more specifically in marching band, just the aspect of knowing your friends from your classes being in marching band with you helps a whole lot. And you're just like, oh my gosh, hey, I get to see you in marching band also. And then just going on these trips to these competitions is like absolutely great. So just having people that you know and your friends, and then learning these instruments at the same time is a very like welcoming and good like team bonding skill, I think.
The community is
amazing. Everybody is so nice and they're so willing to help you, especially if you're just like beginning. Everybody's very welcoming and kind, and it's amazing.
We'll be right back.